Hey everybody, just want to say thank you for stopping in my live stream just a little bit a while ago. Well, it'll be a little bit more than a while ago, but I got some editing to do, and hope you enjoyed this whole entire video. So, let's get on.
It's too late, I can't forget you.
What's up, YouTubers? Doing a daily vlog, I guess, with my cell phone, and then having some more GoPro. Who can you say it right? GoPro footage, and I'm gonna go outside and meet my daughter, and we're gonna drive RC truck tonight. So this is gonna be all one big video of daily vlog, and I'm pretty sure it's 29th. Now tomorrow, I thought I was gonna have a big old surprise and stuff like that, but it ain't gonna be tomorrow at all. Cameras over that way. It's actually gonna be Tuesday. So Tuesday is going to be the big day when y'all get to see the big surprise. I thought it was Monday, but obviously not. Kind of over there. What can you do? Set this up so I get my boots on. As you see. Oh, Madison. Muddy boots. You know how to sweat my
shoes.
Your shoes ain't right muddy.
No!
I should have did a vlog of Friday when I was with my friends and everything, and out there at Van Buren Park, State Park. Just, it was not last night, it was Friday. And walking around the park and everything like that, which I might be doing sometime this weekend with my dad's truck again and take her to the park. And just me and her walking around the park. Because that was a lot of. Sorry. There's like. Putting toys in my boat. There's a snake in my boot. Who says that? No. Toy Story. Woody.
Yeah.
Even dang, I know that one.
I know.
How many times have you watched Toy Story 1, 2, and 3? As much as Cars 1, 2, and 3. Ugh. I watched Cars so many times. It's not funny. And it's Christmas time, but I'm drinking coffee. And it's been fun. Yep, we're neighbor, huh?
Yeah.
So, you guys let me know if you think I should do my vlogs with my GoPro or do comparison. And what that means is like, do a vlog on my phone, which I'm doing now, or then I'm going to change it up and do one with my GoPro. So I'm going to do like this vlog here. I'll try out my GoPro. And I got mud on my carpet after I just cleaned it last night. Oh well, it happened. What can you do? So, I know this video is going to be long, but I'm not going to try to make an hour or whatever video. See how many people actually like this video and doing the daily vlogs and everything else like that. And gotta find my GoPro and mount my truck and go from there, because I'm going to be doing a cardboard that came with Madison's bed. This is what I made my bridge out of. Oh, thank you, Addison. It's on my GoPro.
It's
right here. Ta-da. And as you tell, this is what I have my bridge made out of. All I did is basically I cut down the ends off and then made this into a flap. And But I don't know, I'm thinking about having them out there. Ready, let's do it and have a little fun with the RC truck.
What's up? Going to go pro. I guess I'm going to go pro Brock. So I have to vlog on my GoPro.
Then later on, we're going to get some rocks and other stuff like that, and we're going to start doing a rock climbing contest. And yeah, pick up your RC truck, you drive it.
not going out the gate. You suck.
We are heroes tonight. and